Okay, welcome back to the survival. We are actually going to try to hit the restaurant in the motel here. So I want to try to get some salt so I can get some meat processing. There are a lot of zombies in here. So we're gonna... Where's it going? That's weird. It's like it was running from me and I wasn't even attacking it. I'm not real sure how many are gonna come at me when I get close to this. Rifle. cleared out, like, right away. Thank you. they got all these rooms, I hopefully can search all the rooms too. Yay, solved. I gotta fix this door too. That just not, it doesn't look right. Put this here. I don't think. Yeah, we'll just throw this stuff. Oh, no, I want that one. Gas cans. I think I probably put one. Grab the one out of the generator, I think, because that's really the only one I know exactly where it's at. It's like I don't want it to. I want to use all the gas on the generator there in the motel, because I'm not really sure exactly what it's going to be for. Hopefully, I can pull the gas out of it too if I. lights that I opened this. Oh, gear. Glad I was like, I had opened it. Hopefully, I was hoping it was gonna, like, stay open. Oh no. Yeah, we're not sitting. Oh my, where's that coming from? Pretty kind of fire. I want to go through all these rooms first, so we don't kind of get lost in what we've completed and what we haven't. There's an upstairs up there too. I'm wondering if these are just rooms he hasn't finished yet, that's why he's got the somewhere. Yeah, we'll take it. tires I don't need, battery I don't need, which I'll eventually work on building up. Give me the rocket launcher when I had the chance. Thank you. raincoat I don't need. Oh, let's see, where do I want to put this one? It's got a lot of stuff in it. Drive or walk, so we could have the going from here have the wall going all the way on that side and on this side of the road, and we'll see how far we can get it. Because I've got trees I can use on this side. I think that'll be kind of cool. Okay, what do you think? It's gonna take a lot of resources, so that's the only thing. I don't know if there's sufficient amount of resources in game, because I'm pretty much done clearing out areas. If I want to build a really cool big base, I might have to look into the dev like cheats where I can get more supplies than what they offer in game, because I just want to build a massive base. That's part of the fun, I think. Just working on that. Especially now that I've cleared all this stuff out, I don't think, even if it does spawn back, it's like, what fun is that gonna be, you know, just re-attacking everything that I've already attacked. And I've already taken out the enemy camps. Kind of, you know, in building phase now until the dev makes, you know, brings back the survivors so we can rescue them. Currently, I can't rescue anybody, because if we could, I would have already gotten them, because I've hit the enemy bases already. The map really isn't all that big. You know, it kind of looks like it on the map itself when you look at the map. I'm way down here. It doesn't take time at all to get up to these places up here. And I've hit every single spot on the map. Might go back up into the hunting area, because I do need to get another bear. Thinking this one on the left side of the map, next to the old mine, that hunting area is where I found a couple bear. I think I might have to hit that one again, because I do need to get some more food. Especially now that I've got some salt, at least I can cook it. Or I don't have to cook it, I can just put it in on the rack. I do have one piece of meat in my refrigerator. I really need to do something here though, because this is just kind of a big open base. I should probably put up some spike walls just to cover it, or can I, I'm gonna try something. How can I height? Just want to lower it. Oh, control. Now if I put it right at the edge, okay, let's see if this works. This would be kind of cool if it does. Thank you. Now we need nails. Let's take that off. I don't need to have anything in my hands right now. I have nails in here. No. Okay, let's get the door placed too. The door like doing that. Maybe I have to finish it first. Or do I not have it high enough? Screws. need a screwdriver. Oh, wait, was I trying to place another one? Oh, wow, finding a screwdriver, that's gonna be interesting. I know I have them, but I just... zero idea where. Oh, we can do... that's the other thing we can work on, too. Is gardening. Gotta get all these cleared out and into the base. There's a screwdriver. Okay. Wow, that gas can't get 21 gallons in it, or liters. Hoping it would let me, like, place it on the top. But I guess that's effective, you know, it's kind of like a nice little door area there. And we do have the big doors here, but it'll be a lot easier to open and close that door. That's where we're going to leave off this episode. Thank you so much for watching. A lot longer one. Thank you, Chris and Heather. Appreciate your support every time. Never stop appreciating. That's for sure. if anybody else is interested in supporting the channel, I would really appreciate it. It's can be done through memberships, or it can be done through super thanks. So if you're thinking about it, I'd appreciate it. And thank you for the likes and subscribing and for sharing and all your, you know, support through those aspects also. Have an amazing day, and I will talk to you later.